Am I going too fast?
You just had that fantastic voice. It just nailed you.
The first time I heard Roy sing, sure, I remember. I remember thinking he sang like a girl.
They didn't call him the Pavarotti of rock and roll for nothing.
Darkness falls and she.
He just had a way of getting into your heart, you know.
He's just a happy guy. I loved him.
I don't know how to explain the album to you, except that it's all new material. I've had some help, Jeff Lynne, Tom Petty.
That's one of the proudest things I've ever done, is become his friend.
What were you doing earlier?
That was the beginning of the Mystery Girl record. Within 6 months after having Jeff at the house, he said, I'm going to take a run again.
Within half an hour of meeting him, I'm sitting there with the guitar trying to write a song with him, which was, you know, pretty surreal, really.
He and I would be sitting there with two guitars, and we'd play it down, and he'd sing it. And that was really fun, just trying to structure the song.
I was just taken by how amazing this guy was. I mean, just sitting, singing softly on the sofa with an acoustic guitar, his voice was unbelievable.
You know, he does have that thing. He did have that thing. It's just the moment when your voice is suddenly above you. And he seemed to have that on a regular basis, the lucky bastard.
I just remember looking at our situation thinking, wow, you don't do this every day.
It was a stunning thing to see. I just happened to be there at that moment, and I watched it through the glass, this beautiful thing go down.
Absolutely made me life from it.
Anything you want, you got it.
Alex and Wesley, and more or less the reason we're musicians was to play in Dad's band when we got older.
This is something that we can give to the world. It doesn't get any better than that, does it?
I think we really got something special.